Hello everyone. On this video, the first I want to show you next my summer project, but I don't show it on this video again because I received said package from Trudy Clark, and what is inside I show you on this video. The first what I see, two cardstock. This is great, I used it. Wow. Will be ready that I will tell wow on this video very often. This book. Just like vintage card. And Trudy, please write on comments you made this book or buy on some store. Cool. Ink jet black. It was so many, so this book I must open. What this book is? Owl. Cool. I have many owl, just coloring. It's cool. Thank you. Tags. Some different color. Cool. Thank you. One. Second. Three mini canvas. Cool. And maybe I will use this mini canvas on some project because I will have now four mini canvas. One, this canvas base actually send me Gotika, so I will make something with this on sometimes. Thank you very much. No, I will have now five. Trudy sent me four, Gotika one. So I will have five. Super. Envelope, but I open this envelope. Paper, sweet pa. Wow! Some days ago I will saw video, I don't remember what lady buy this paper and show it on video, and this is great paper. I don't have word really. Like a vintage, and this so many have. Wow. Thank you so much. It's just amazing paper. Another piece of paper. Vellum. This vellum, thank you very much, Trudy, for this vellum, because I will have plan. This is actually not vellum acetate. I have some plan for this acetate, and you send me previous on previous package this vellum, so I may be try made the card, because for example I like this, you will see this is a great base to card used. Just connect vellum and paper and it's just cool, really cool. Wow, super this, I love this paper. Skin, snack skin. Just super, this is vellum. Wow, super. Super. This was great to make the card. I mean, just made corner to not like circle. I show you because I don't know how tell. On this very quick. And you will have journaling card. Ready journaling card or card to life. How call this? What lady made? Well, this is just gorgeous. Wow, look at this paper. And by the way, on my previous video, I don't know why, but was some black. Look at this. This is acetate and paper. Super, no? Yeah? On my previous video, I don't know why, but was black part on video, so I will hope that on this video was you will see all great. So many paper, super. Wow, look at this. Acetate. Cool? Okay, maybe I don't look like a flower, many flower on one paper. Maybe I don't show you all of this paper because it was time. Oh, look, cool, like peacock. This is cool paper. I don't know what this is, but you will see the texture of this paper. A penguin. Wow. This is cool, really cool. Like a vintage. This I love. What? Paris and basic. Love this. Look. Just fussy cut like element to some page. Super. Bunny. It was cool to fussy cut and on Easter used. Wow, this is great. Wow. You will see how. Wow. And look again. Acetate and just some another paper and put together and you will have the base, or for example this. Cool, huh? So super. This, I love this. So now I will use all of this. Another sketchbooks 3-on-1. I mean 3 part of sketchbook on one. How cool. Super. Craft color. Thanks. I tell you will have many cool stuff. Maybe. No. 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 Yes. Look. How? Halloween. Super. Cool. And card on this envelope. And look at this cat. Oh, sorry. Super. Just witchy cat. Okay, this was message to me. Thank you. What else? Some ephemera. Cool card. I hope you will see because light. How you showed you? I don't know. Okay, maybe on this way. I just put so many ephemera card. And look at this, like a letter, small. Oh. No. Oh, on this way. This was great. You will see. Thank you for this. No! Tape! Many tape. This is cool. I never see this. This is really cool. This one is fabric tape, but I like this spools, like a vintage. And I don't know, maybe I will don't use this spool. I mean, tape I will use, of course, but this spool I don't use. This butterfly. Ribbon, floral ribbon, 2 meters, craft ribbon, 2 meters, and floral ribbon, this is cool, this. And 5 meters or just ribbon from butterfly. This is cool. Duct tape, washi tape, flowers. Duct tape, washi tape, some abstract. Just abstract. Duct tape, washi tape, another abstract. Cool. So this on package all is. I put this on this my table. Not exactly table. Open this envelope. Wow! How call this earring? Not earring. Stickers like fall stickers, autumn stickers actually, leaves. Please check. Sorry, I don't know what this right. I just open box gold. Wow, super cool. And this pink washi, not washi, okay, you know, another. Wow, two steampunk, something else, yes, two steampunk, and what this is, some wooden something, I don't know what, but, okay. This piece, like, what this is, I don't know, but I understand that it's to used to some project. Okay, die cuts, owl, I see owl, wow. Yes, this is flying owl. I hope you will see. Super. This is on to Christmas die cuts. Lovely owl. Double owl. Cool. And this, look, it's just super wooden piece, like the floor, symbol of Paris. I don't remember, but the floor. Like this. Cool. Another steampunk borders. Two. This. Wow, gothic windows. Super different. Just amazing. Thanks, Trudy, thanks. I mean very, very, very much. Okay, I don't have word. Just this envelope was great. Thank you so much. So much. I don't have word, really. I don't have word. Especially for paper. I really need that paper. Because problem with this. Okay. I hope. Sorry. I hope. Okay. Thanks again, and to the next video, and hope the on this video not was black part. Bye.